I really don't know why I was treated the way I was treated on draft day, but Coach Green gave me an opportunity, man. And I told him, Coach, you're not going to regret this.